wanna be rough. They never did like Mama's homemade dress. Mama's bedding quilt wasn't enough. And I was standing on the side of the road, the rain falling on my shoes. Heading out for the East Coast, God knows I paid some dues. Getting through tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. I drove that car as far as we could, abandoning it out west. Split up on a dark sand night, but the green it was best. She turned around to look at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Tangled up in blue. I had a job in the Great North Woods, working in an old hotel. But I never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, where I was looking for to be employed. Where I got me a job on a fishing boat right outside the Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind. I just grew tangled up in blue. Topless place, and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at her face so white and the spotlight so clear. Later on, when the crowd thinned down, I was about to do the same. She was standing there beside my chair saying, don't tell me, let me guess your name. I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines of my face. Must admit I felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoes. There was snow all winter, no heat. Revolution was in the air. Then she started into dealing with slaves, and something inside of her died. She had to sell everything she owned and froze up inside. When it all came crashing down, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was keep on keeping on, like a bird that flew tangled up in blue. Get to them somehow. All the people are used to know revolution to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are truck drivers' wives. I don't know how long I started, I don't know what they do with their lives.